thought Audible galloped okay after talking to Elliot. We decided it was freshen him up wait for a summer campaign. I don't feel like he's doing quite as well as he was leading into the Derby. Talked to Elliot a little bit after we watched the train and decided that freshen him up with the idea of making Jim Daniel in the house will be his next start. His energy level hasn't been quite the same. He's just, he's not moving quite as freely. I don't see anything specific. We kept feeling like a little more time, maybe get some fast tracks to train on. We'll start to see him kind of round back into the form he was in going into the Derby and just, haven't been seeing it.
And Vino Rosso, how did he work?
Vino Rosso and Noble Indy both breezed exceptionally well. It was a little bit quicker than we wanted, but they both seemed to do it well in hand. Very comfortable, galloped out strongly. After talking to everybody, I think both of them were in the mix for the Belmont.
And what will you do from now until then?
We'll have one more breeze probably next Friday. I'll see what the forecast looks like, but that's the plan.